and we'll show you how it all happened tonight on Nitro. 1 week ago on this program, Goldberg wins the World Heavyweight Championship. And even the living legend himself donning the Goldberg t-shirt this week. What a moment it was for World Championship Wrestling. Now back on top, living legend.
I'll be right back.
Time to take his kudos.
Should have known better than to ask him the question first. But it was a big moment for WCW when Goldberg brought the belt back home.
The phenomenon that is Goldberg was nothing less than phenomenal last Monday at the Georgia Dome. Over 40,000 fans in attendance. A lot of claims made about TV ratings, Tony. Last week, Goldberg Hogan, simply put, you can hear him chanting already, the most watched pro wrestling match in the history of cable television. Not only Goldberg, but also WCW back on top of the wrestling world.
They read the shirt. You know, Caligula, one of the 12 Caesars, said, "Let them hate me as long as they fear me." That will be the motto of Hollywood Hulk Hogan in the New World Order. But Goldberg has grabbed the gold ring in achievement. And now he's in for the ride of his life.
We are going to take you back to 1 week ago. Like we said at the top of the program, 39,919 on hand at the Georgia Dome. Goldberg had to first go through Scott Hall to get to Hollywood Hogan. Here's what went down a historic night 1 week ago.
This match ain't gonna happen, brother. Just to show you that I'm a fair man, I'm gonna give you your chance to yell your stupid lungs out. I got a brother coming in a few minutes, an NWO black and white brother. He's gonna give Goldberg his first loss tonight, and you people can scream to the high heavens. A lightning bolt in the center of the ring, or Goldberg gets real lucky and gets by this NWO brother, then and only then will I grace you with my presence and my wrestling boots and kill Goldberg Hollywood style.
I am gonna kick Goldberg's butt.
Fans in San Diego and all across the world are going to be thrilled about Goldberg tonight defending his world title in a return bout against Curt Hennig. It's all here live tonight on this program, Larry.
Well, you know, we heard Hennig talk about how he's discovered the weakness of Goldberg, but the biggest fool of all is the man that fools himself. And Hennig, you beat Goldberg, I'll give you the shirt off my back.
In the shadows of the most historic Nitro ever 1 week ago when Goldberg became the world champ, tonight on this program, Goldberg will defend the title against Curt Hennig. But Brain, also tonight, Hollywood Hogan and Scott Hall with Eric Bischoff, the special referee, both members of NW Hollywood. We have never before, and you've been following his career, Hollywood Hogan, we have never before seen Hogan in this frame of mind. Like you said, he's dangerous. Just recently, Diamond Dallas Page picked up being given some medical attention here.
Well, like he says, it's supposed to be for life. It's supposed to be a group. He's running amok all by himself. He doesn't care about the NWO or anybody else. All he cares about is Hulk Hogan. His ego is driving him. He has to have that title back. And now that Goldberg is a big hit, everyone's behind Goldberg, chanting Goldberg, Goldberg, all over the world. Goldberg in the main event tonight against Kurt Hennig. You think Hogan can stand that? No, he wants that chance. He wants to be champion again. He wants the star and the lights to shine on him.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back here once again for a great event at the MGM Grand Garden here in the MGM Grand Hotel and Casino of Las Vegas, Nevada. This is WCW Monday Nitro and the main event of the evening for the heavyweight championship of the world. Are you ready? Las Vegas, Nevada, are you ready? For the sold-out thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
You know, there's a certain rush that we get as announcers when we know that Goldberg's gonna come out.
I do.
You can just feel it, can't you? The electricity, the intensity in the air, anticipation.
Don't talk over
Bumper. He stands 6 feet, 3 inches tall, and weighs 262 pounds.
N.W.O.
He comes to us from Robbinsdale, Minnesota. This second-generation wrestling superstar claims to be not just the greatest wrestler ever to come from Minnesota, but he claims to be the greatest ever in the world today. Tonight, he seeks revenge, and he plans to end his opponent's undefeated streak. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the challenger, Kurt Hennig.
We all were fortunate enough as an announced team to be together for the entire Match of the Beach last night. I think we all agreed. We talked about it during the course of that event, and we touched on it here tonight, that of all the men who faced the world champion Goldberg, Hennig had the best game plan.
He's also maybe, in terms of technical wrestling, the most sound wrestler that so far has faced Goldberg.
What number are we going for?
Well, right now we stand at 112-0. So Kurt Hennig was victim number 112, and you know what? He could also be 113.
And think about this, beating Kurt Hennig twice in a row, very, very hard to do.
The undeniable sound of Goldberg. Signs pop up.
And look how good he looks with that belt around his waist.
In honor of this remarkable wrestler. A remarkable story in itself. That hit pay dirt on July 6, 1998, a mere 1 week ago. They stand, they chant. As we follow Goldberg out, there it is. There's the red badge of honor right there on the forehead. Mike, you brought up last night when we saw that red spot on the forehead, what it's all about. Tell the fans here on Nitro again.
Well, it's a little pre-match opportunity for Goldberg to get that concentration level to a maximum, to totally focus on his opponent in the ring. He headbutts a locker room backstage. This goes back to his days as a football player. He is in the zone. He has the proper mindset to defend the world's heavyweight championship.
Another thing, think in 1 week how this man's life has changed. In 1 week, this man has become the heavyweight champion of the world. Thousands and thousands of people chanting his name. Everybody at home, I bet, standing. Also, the phenomenon of our sport.
Here he comes. The arrival. Goldberg's appearance is nothing less than the arrival itself. Walking through a blaze of pyro, smoke, and sound from the fans, the world champion has arrived.
And the most prestigious title in our sport around his waist, it's a natural fit.
I would agree.
The man.
And now, coming to the ring, he is 6 feet, 4 inches tall. He is 291 pounds. He is the man who has captured a following like no other in the history of professional wrestling in his first year of competition. He is the man whose power spear to an inverted lift, hold, and jackhammer slam has run his perfect record to 112 victories without a defeat. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the undefeated, undisputed WCW NWO Heavyweight Champion of the World, Goldberg!
They cheer when his music hits. They scream when they see him. They scream when you say his name, and he's here. Kurt Hennig said, Rick Rude, stay back, I want to do it myself. No excuses. And right now, Hennig has not even gotten the ring.
Like I said, you get two straight wins over Kurt Hennig. Very hard. Odds are against that.
What an accomplishment it would be for Goldberg. Hennig promised us that he was going to be flying solo in this world's title matchup. And so far, well, no Rick Rude at ringside.
And look at the shape Hennig's in.
Stare down now between the two.
And Hennig starts to join. Why in the world would anybody want to do that? To unleash this man.
No wake-up call required.
Goldberg sent him in. Oh, holy smokes.
Right off the bat.
He spiked him.
Now that was a spear.
Boy, he stopped. Just stopping his tracks.
He put him in it right in the top of the first inning. Hello and goodbye.
Hennig got in one slap.
Kurt Hennig has never been beaten that fast in his career.
This may be a record time also.
1 minute.
And most of the time, he's going to stand up.
Take a look at that man right there. There's no stopping him. He's going to be around for a long, long time.
We have seen the future of professional wrestling, and it's Goldberg.
He's the president of professional wrestling.
Ladies and gentlemen, Thunder on Thursday from Oakland as Goldberg looks over his fallen opponent. Here it is again.
Just stopped Kurt Hennig in his tracks. Goldberg knows right now he's got him. Picks him up with that jackknife. Right to the mat for a 1-2-3 in a record time. Two straight on Kurt Hennig. 113 for the heavyweight champion of the world. Still undefeated. Still champion of the NWO. Black and white, red and blue, black, green, anything he wants to be, that guy can do. Believe me.
WCW has risen from the ashes in the persona of Goldberg. For Iron Mike today, Larry Zbyszko, Mean Gene, and Bobby the Brain Heenan, Goldberg wins again!
The man!